about. I'm homeless. I just wanted to do some good for once, but I couldn't. And now everyone is dead.
Those zombies are really tough. I'm sure you tried your best to help.
See? I'm useless. In my head, I was all king of impossible. But in real life, I can't do shit.
Look, these zombies can be beaten. You can outrun them, and you can even kill them.
Like how? They're zombies!
Buddy, whoa! If you could just calm down for a minute, I'll show you a few zombie kill moves.
These zombies can be beaten. Whatever. It's you kill someone without a weapon if you know so much.
Damn it! Come on!
There. See? Like I told you. What's your name? I'm Nick.
That was awesome! But outside of RPGs, I can't fight too good. I'm kidding.
Well, hand-to-hand isn't the only way. You're better off with a weapon, or you could even combine some.
Seriously? Show me! Show me!
Oh, shit! That, my friend, is how you get an edge on the undead.
We need your help.
Let her down. She needs me. Let the guys down. Take an AWOL?
Yeah. And you know what to do to traitors, man.
What? Oh, man!
Shut up. He's an old friend of mine. We used to be in a bunch of foster homes together.
That is weird. You guys almost have the same tattoo.
Yeah. Don't know what it means. We've had it ever since we can remember.
It needs a little work. Might need some parts. I'll start looking her over. Where the hell are we gonna find the fuel?
Well, actually...
You got a lead?
Maybe. I I met this guy. He's looking for Annie, I think. Said he'd give me some fuel if I can lead her to him.
Ha! What's not to love about that? It's a win-win. Besides, a little so-and-so deserves what she's got coming.
Yeah, but...
Listen. They got a bunch of hangouts all over town. There's a big one in Sunset Hills, I heard. Look for this graffiti. You'll know you're in their hood. It's a sign to each other that it's a safe zone. Just keep looking. That's how you're gonna find her.
Just seems kind of like a shitty thing to do.
I know she's real cute and everything, but I think all of us making out alive trumps you getting laid.
I'll go find her.
Check it out. left Bastion in Sunset. Looks like he's hard up.
Engine trouble?
Yeah. I've been promising to take my baby cross country for years. We was on our way when boom! Streets are crawling with them damn dead suckers. Worse than them illegals.
Well, I'm a mechanic. I'm sure I can help you out.
You don't say. Well, all's I need is a propane tank and some acetylene. My baby will be purring like Cousin Daisy.
That's kind of a dangerous combo, don't you think?
Oh, first he says he wants to help, and then he's all critty, Cal. Come on, get going.
Okay, here you go, but if you mix those, Cousin Daisy may never see you alive again.
Were you born out of the country? Ain't you never seen a monster truck show? Mixing these here fluids together gonna make my baby sing. Sweet!
Trust me. Those are extremely flammable substances to be mixing in an internal combustion engine.
Shut your pie hole, boy. I got more experience with this than you've had government handouts.
Wow. Okay, nice. I'm just trying to help, man.
Well, I sure hope so, boy. My baby needs some barbecue sauce. So get going and find me some gas.
Probably gonna regret this, but here's your gasoline.
Yeehaw! Now we're gonna get some mileage, baby.
Back off!
much. You kind of restored my faith in humanity.
This is gonna be hotter than Lena Palashev's sex tapes.
Hey, man, you alright?
You a businessman? You
movie, huh?
Come on. All I need is a
good man.
And he's got it. The Wilder. I know what sounds. Look at those flushes. Milky gray, lifeless sockets. Oh my god, this is gonna be wild.
Listen, I'm looking for a girl called Annie. Is she around?
How do you know Annie? I could let you in, if you do me a couple favors.
Like what kind of favors?
Look, we had to abandon our other safe areas in a hurry. I left some important stuff behind. My tattoo kit's over at the school and my wedding ring. I left it at that half-built house. We were being chased. It's in a box.
Okay, I'll get your stuff, but then you're gonna let me see her.
Yeah, that's the deal. Tattoo kit from the school, ring box from the house. Look for the graffiti.
Okay, lady, you got a deal.